If you live here, you will be living underwater. This is absolutely crazy, but will happen, so let's go. So we all know with rising sea levels and global warming, stuff's not looking great. You know, the sea levels are rising, which means places will be submerged underwater, but sooner than you think. It's estimated that by 2040, the places in red will be submerged underwater. So if you live there, yeah. But if you're in England like me, well, you're not safe either. By 2050, it's estimated that London will be partially flooded by 2050. That's in our lifetimes, and that is scary. Along with all the other places outlined in the map right there. But there's other places as well, Australia. 2050 as well will be submerged beneath around 2 meters of water, but obviously the spiders will stay alive somehow. 2040, this is what it's estimated to look like in LA. Like, that is terrifying. So I mean, I'm probably gonna have to start thinking about moving. But where? Because everyone's gonna be underwater.